Welcome to the United States, sir.
Thank you very much.
What is your position in Sudan? What is the title?
My title, I'm the Secretary General of the Sudan People's Liberation Movement, Northern Sudan.
Now, you run for president against President Bashir?
Yes, I did, and we boycotted the election afterwards.
I take it's fair to say President Bashir doesn't like you.
Sure.
Do you like him?
Well, all the Sudanese people who are working for democracy and peace, they don't like Bashir. He's a criminal, he's wanted by the international justice, and his ruling to Sudan has a very high cost in terms of human lives.
Have you seen what he's done in the Nuba Mountains? Because we've taken a trip there. We've actually seen it with our own eyes, but I want you to describe what he's doing to the people in the Nuba Mountains.
Well, Bashir is taking more than 500,000 from the Nubas and from Blue Nile as hostages. He's denying them access for food, for medicine, for more than 10 months. And he refused all the attempt by the United Nations, by the United States, by everybody. And he's bombarding the civil populations by air and ground attack on every day. There are casualties. There is a mass starvation going there. And now this crisis has been overshadowed by what he's doing against South Sudan and inside the Northern Sudan.
Do you think President Bashir would like to see you dead?
Well, he like to see everybody, and he has many dead at his hands already, not only me. And Bashir, by all measures and indicators, he's criminal. He did a lot of, he divided Sudan into two Sudans. He killed many of the Sudanese. He fought all the regions of Sudan, all the ethnicities, and we need to work the Sudanese people in the first place and our friends in the international community to bring him to justice.
Is President Obama doing everything you can expect of him, or do you want more?
Well, we thank him for what he's doing, but we expect more. We need more because the situation remains unresolved in Sudan.